What are you guys
doing?
Hey.
Wanna go swimming?
Oh, hey, what's up?
Aye, gather round, me little buccaneers.
What's with the puffy shirt?
And I'll spin a yarn for you.
Oh,
I don't see any yarn.
About three famous pirates who sailed together on this very sea.
Oh, all right.
Dude, this is a pond.
Blackbeard and Bluebeard and Redbeard, they say, hijacked a ship and went sailing away. Seaward they scudded and skipped on the breeze, but couldn't find treasure to plunder and seize. And a pirate without treasure is like a monkey without a spatula.
Oh, right.
What?
So Bluebeard said,
since we've nothing to do, why don't we paint our new pirate ship blue? Blue for the poop deck, blue for the sails, blue for the rudder, the riggings and rails.
And he sang,
yo ho ho, let's paint the ship blue. No other colors as trusty and true. Sure as I sail by the northern star, blue's the most beautiful color.
Redbeard spoke up, saying,
aye, but instead, wouldn't she rather we painted her red? Red for the cannons and the sody pop kegs. Red for our eye patches, parrots and pegs.
Ron, peg leg.
And he sang,
yo ho ho, nothing's quite like red. It's fearsome and fiery and fills men with dread. Sure as I sail by the northern star, red's the most radiant color. Arr.
Well then, Blackbeard said,
blimey, you're both off the track. Let's paint it something more handsome, like black.
Blue! Shouted Bluebeard, and Redbeard yelled,
red!
Blackbeard said,
black! Are you cracking head?
Then he sang,
yo ho ho, give me deep dark black, from starboard to port, from the front to the back. Sure as I sail by the northern star, black's a spectacular color.
So then, Redbeard grabbed brushes and buckets and paints over his shipmates' insistent complaints. Rather than letting him paint the ship red, they got some blue paint and black paint instead. Swiftly, the three of them painted their boat, each a completely dissimilar coat, making a color not red, black, or blue, mixing instead an entirely new hue. Well, that was the last that was seen of the three, simply because they refused to agree. They weren't torpedoed or shelled or harpooned, they just disappeared, for their ship was marooned. And sometimes on a foggy night at sea, you can still hear them singing,
yo ho ho and a bottle of fop, we painted our ship from the bottom to the top. As sure as we sail by the northern star,
blue's the most beautiful.
No, red's the most radiant.
What's black's the most spectacular color?
How about yellow?
Arr!